Let's check your crime watch now this Wednesday morning. An investigation underway after a person was shot in the parking lot of the McDonald's at Platt and Wasatch. We have learned the person was taken to the hospital in serious condition. No reports on exactly where that person was shot, if they were shot by somebody else, or if it was possibly a self-inflicted gunshot wound. We'll certainly bring you more details as they are made available to us.